We're almost in the Shinnerdale for Virginia Union.
The turning point into going into the second half. What did you see in the first half and the offense that you were able to make the adjustments and have some success in the second half?
I think it was kind of finding out what they were going to do. With them guys having a new coaching staff and some new people in places, you know, it was kind of, you know, the first couple rounds were like a heavyweight fight. We just kind of see what type of punches they want to throw and all that. So when we got a hold of it in the second half, I thought we just played, you know, our brand of football. You know, it wasn't necessarily about what they did. Let's just focus on what we do good. And we just lined up and did what we do good.